So right here, spread your knees wide on your mat. Bring your big toes to touch. Send your hips towards your heels as you start to straighten your arms. Now start to take one deep inhale in through your nose. And then open mouth, release that breath out. Take a deep inhale with everything you want to bring with you from August, everything that worked. And then I want you to exhale everything that didn't work. Release it out right here, right now. Love it, y'all. One more inhale in. Open mouth, release everything that wasn't working. Now I want you to zip up your lips and begin to use your ujjayi breath. Breathing in and out your nose. This is where you develop your tapas, your heat, your energy that warms you up from the inside out, starting this new month with a fresh new perspective. Now slowly start to walk your hands over to the right side of your mat. Place your left palm on top of your right. Now sink your left ear into your mat as you gaze underneath your right tricep. And start to breathe through your entire left side body. So with every inhale, breathe through your left fingertips. Feel that breath go up your left forearm, your bicep, your tricep. With every exhale, release that breath out your left serratus anterior, your left side body. Two more just like that. One more inhale in. And then exhale, slowly walk your hands over to the opposite side of your mat. And this time, place your right palm on top of your left. Now sink your right ear into your mat as you gaze underneath your left tricep. And this time, with intention, breathe through your entire right side body. So with every inhale, breathing through your right side. And with every exhale, sink your right glute closer towards your heel. Two more deep breaths. One more inhale in. And then exhale, slowly start to walk your hands towards the center of your space. And then inhale as you come up to a tabletop pose. So right here, stack your shoulders right over your wrists, your hips over your knees. Now inhale, cow pose, drop your belly down, create expansion through your chest. Yeah, rotate your shoulders back, your biceps forward. And then exhale, cat pose, curl your spine, rotate your shoulders forward, your biceps behind. Inhale, cow, drop your belly down, feel your QL release some tension. And then exhale, cat pose, curl your spine, feel your rhomboid start to activate. One more inhale, cow. Exhale, cat pose. And then inhale as you come up to a tabletop pose, neutral tabletop. Now start to lift your right knee out to the side for fire hydrant pose. Extend your leg out and press your entire right foot into the ground. Now slowly walk your finger pads towards the front of your space and bring your chin or your forehead all the way to your mat. But try to pop your elbows towards the ceiling to get into those nitty gritty shoulder blades and collarbones. With every inhale, feel that tension. With every exhale, allow it to release out of your body. Two more deep breaths. One more inhale in. And then exhale, slowly walk your hands back towards the center of your space. And then bend your knee for fire hydrant pose. We're gonna lengthen out through our psoas. So donkey kick straight up, activate your glutes. Knee to nose, protract curling. Two more times, fire hydrant. Donkey kick straight up. Knee to nose crunching. Last time, fire hydrant. Donkey kick up and then hold right here. Start to shift your weight over to your left hand and grab your back foot, or your right hand, grab your back foot with your left. And then kick into your hands as you create expansion through your shoulders, your collarbone, your quad. Take one deep inhale in. And then exhale, slowly release your arm, your leg, and then frame your front ear with your front arm. And then plug your femur bone in the back. Point your toe down. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, crunch in, elbow to knee. Two more times. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, crunch in, elbow to knee. I'm on the opposite side. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, crunch in, elbow to knee. Last one. Inhale, lengthen. Place your left hand down. Inhale, knee to nose, squeeze it. Then place your right knee back onto your mat. Now take dancing line, big giant hip circles to the right. So coming all the way forward, all the way back. Just releasing any of those nicks and cracks that you noticed from the last month. I want you to release them right here, right now. Starting with the tops of your feet, really putting pressure through the tops of your feet. All the way through your hips, your glutes. Two more deep breaths right here. One more inhale. And then exhale as you come back to that tabletop pose. This time lift your left knee out to the side for fire hydrant pose. Extend your leg out, press your entire left sole of your foot into the ground. Then slowly walk your finger pads towards the front of your space. And then bring your chin or your forehead down to your mat. Pop your elbows towards the ceiling. Now notice, take inventory of where you feel tension. And once you feel it, I want you to exhale to release it out of your body. Two more deep breaths. One more inhale. And then exhale, slowly walk your hands back towards the center of your space. And then bend your knee for fire hydrant pose. Donkey kick straight up towards the ceiling. Knee to nose crunching. We'll do that two more times. So fire hydrant up. Donkey kick straight up. Knee to nose, protract your shoulder blades. Last time, fire hydrant up. Donkey kick straight up, hold right here. This time, shift your weight over to your left hand, grab your back foot with your right. Now, maybe this is it. Maybe you can kick into your hand. Start to shift your gaze and your weight forward, getting into your quad, as well as your shoulder blade, your collarbone. Deep inhale in. And then exhale, slowly release it out. So right bicep by your ear, plug your left femur bone in. Now inhale, lengthen. Exhale, crunching. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, crunching. Last one, inhale, lengthen. Exhale, crunch. Inhale, lengthen. Plant your right hand down, knee to nose crunching. Place your left knee back onto your mat. Now this time, flip your palms so your knuckles are on your mat, your fingers towards one another, and take dancing lion to the left. So now activating and lighting up your forearms and your wrists. Two parts that we don't normally lengthen out. So pay attention to them right here, right now. Two deep breaths. One more inhale in. And then exhale as you come back to that tabletop pose. Flip your hands over. Make sure your pointer finger is face forward. Now tuck your toes and start to lift your knees off your mat, bear pose. Now protract your shoulder blades. So press the earth away from you as you dome out your shoulder blades. Pull your belly button in, hug your knees over your mat. Now without moving your hands or your feet, inhale, turbo dog. Start to straighten your arms as you still bend your knees. So like a bent downward facing dog. Yeah, now externally rotate your forearms, internally rotate your legs. Take a deep inhale in. Exhale like a wave, shift forward, high plank. You might need to walk it out so that your shoulders are stacked over your wrists. Externally rotate those forearms. Inhale, turbo dog. Send your hips back, straighten your arms. Exhale like a wave, shift forward, high plank. Two more. So inhale, turbo dog, bent knees. Exhale, high plank. Last one, inhale, turbo. Exhale, high plank. Now I want you to take your knees all the way down to your mat. Pin your elbows in towards your belly button and start to lower your chest to your triceps. Yeah, so your tricep should be on your chest. One inhale in. Exhale, lower all the way down. Squeeze your legs together, press your feet into your mat. Inhale, baby cobra, rise your chest up. Put little no weight in those fingers. Exhale, lower down. Now tent your finger pads, plug your elbows behind you. Inhale through your belly button, rise all the way up. Feel your QL release some tension. Exhale, lower down. This time take your hands wider than your mat. TP your fingers. Inhale, rise up. Now drop your right shoulder down, gaze over your left. Bend deep into your left elbow, get into that serratus anterior. Inhale, rise back up. Exhale, drop your right shoulder down, gaze over your left. Bend deep into your right elbow. Inhale, rise back up. Exhale, fall all the way towards your mat. Tuck your toes, engage your legs, press your hands next to your armpits. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, downward facing dog. Send your hips up and back. Yeah, so right here, start to pedal out your dog, bend deep into one knee and the other. We're getting into those IT bands today, so I want you to windshield wiper your feet side to side, bringing your glutes all the way down to one side of your mat and the other. So windshield wipering, and then feeling those IT bands start to activate. And then when you're ready, come to stillness. Now externally rotate your forearms and then drive your shoulders away from your ears. Feel your rhomboids light up in your serratus anterior. Now stick your booty high towards the sky and then internally rotate your legs, lighting up your calves and hamstrings. Press your chest closer to your thighs. Inhale, lift your heels off your mat, come onto the balls of your feet. And then exhale, still in down dog, sink your heels down to your mat. One more time, inhale, lift your heels. Exhale, sink your heels down. Now inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, take teeny tiny steps to the top of your mat. Take on a ragdoll pose, so option to grab opposite elbows. Option to interlace your hands behind your back if your shoulder blades are feeling a little tight. Or option to interlace your hands at the crown of your head. But I want all that pressure off from the crown of your head, so let it all fall forward. And start to nod your head yes. Nod your head no to anything that didn't work that you need to let go of from August. And then nod your head yes for new opportunities, new gratitude this month. One more inhale in. Exhale, release your hands down to your mat. Now plant your right hand in the center of your mat, bend deep into your right knee. Inhale, peel your left arm towards the sky. Feel that thoracic spine release and sink all your weight to your straight leg. Deep inhale in. Exhale, switch it out. Plant your opposite hand in front of you. Bend deep into your opposite knee. Peel your heart open towards the sky. Deep inhale in. Exhale, release it down. Bend your knees, tuck your chin in towards your chest and roll up to stand vertebrae by vertebrae. Let your head be the last thing to come up. And then exhale, Samasthiti. Bring your hands to heart center. Roll your shoulders down to your back. Close your eyes right here. Right here is where you set your intention for your September. How do you want to show up the first hour of your month? Now, I challenge you to find gratitude, to cheer for yourself, to experience those good things and acknowledge them, or set an intention of your own. We'll seal our intention with one cleansing breath. So take one deep inhale in through your nose. And then open mouth, release that breath out. Now open your eyes, release your fingertips down at your side. Inhale, mountain pose, sweep your arms overhead, hold and breathe right here. And now ground down through the four corners of your feet. And then internally rotate your legs, adduct them towards one another. Pull your thighs off your kneecaps to engage your quads. And then tilt your tailbone down as you pull your belly button in. Relax your shoulders away from your ears. Take a deep inhale in. Exhale, baby back bend. Cactus your arms, puff your chest forward. Open your heart up. Two more times, inhale, rise. Exhale, baby back bend. One more, inhale, rise. Exhale, baby back bend. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, forward fold. Hinge at your hips. Inhale, halfway lift. Take your hands to your shins or your thighs and then hold right here. Now start to shift your weight forward towards the balls of your feet. Draw your shoulder blades to touch. Yeah, internally rotate your legs. Stick your tailbone out behind you. Take a deep inhale in. Exhale, high plank. Plant your hands. Step back, hold right here. Now inhale, turbo dog. Send your hips back, straighten your arms. Exhale, like a wave, shift forward, high plank. Two more times, inhale, turbo dog. Exhale, high plank. Last time, inhale, turbo. Exhale, high plank. This time, drop down to your knees. Plug your elbows in like you're making a V with your arms and drop your torso down to your triceps. Now, inhale, upward facing dog, foot to the tops of your feet, straighten your arms. Exhale, downward facing dog. Send your hips up and back. Deep inhaling. Open mouth, release that breath out. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, step or float to the top of your mat. Nice bow. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain ground down. Show up on your mat this morning. Exhale, baby back bend. Cactus your arms. Inhale, rise back up. Exhale, forward fold. Now inhale, halfway lift. Reset your spine. Exhale, high plank. Plant your hands, step back. Hold right here. Now externally rotate your forearms, dome out your shoulder blades. Bring your right knee to your right tricep. Back to center, left knee to left tricep. Back to center, alternate here so it's right and left. Warming up your hip flexors and your core. Yes, trying to tap your tricep for four. For three, nice, you got it, two. And one, high plank. Now shift your weight forward, try to tuck your elbows in, option drop down to your knees, and lower your torso to your triceps. Yes, inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Deep inhaling. Open mouth, release that breath out. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, step or float to the top of your mat, beautiful. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain ground down, show up on your mat. Exhale, baby back down. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, high to low plank, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Two deep breaths. One more inhale in. Exhale it out. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, step or float to the top of your mat. Beautiful. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, chair pose. Sink your hips low. Sweep your arms overhead. I want you to hold and breathe right here. Yeah. Now squeeze your outer thighs in towards one another. Yeah, and then sink your weight into your heels. Peel your toes off your mat. Yeah, now relax your shoulders away from your ears. Sit a little bit deeper in your chair. Yeah, embrace the discomfort. This season's gonna be full of discomfort. The difference is you're gonna be able to handle it. Two more deep breaths. One more inhale in. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, high to low plank, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Deep inhale in. Open mouth, release that breath out. Now inhale, lift your right leg high. Bend your knees, stack your hip, take giant circles with your right knee, scorpion dog. Open up through that psoas and that groin. One more deep inhale in. Stay on your exhale out. Inhale, three-legged dog. Exhale, knee to right tricep. Hold here for four. For three, lift it a little higher. Two. Yes, Debbie. One. Inhale, three-legged dog. Exhale, knee to left tricep. Kick it through, fall in triangle. Yes, take up space on your mat this morning. Yes, so how can you take up more space on your mat so you can take up a little more space for yourself this month? Start to make big giant circles with that top arm. Beautiful, y'all. Deep inhaling. Exhale, plant your left hand down. Inhale, sweep your right leg high, three-legged dog. Exhale, step your right foot on the outside of your right hand. Drop your back knee, untuck your back toe. Lizard's lunge. Getting into those hip flexors right away. Option, stay on your palms, action to come down to your forearms. But I want you to sink your chest forward, your hips forward. Feel uncomfortable. Two deep breaths. One more inhale in. Exhale, start to rise up to your palms. Roll onto the pinky edge of your right foot. Take your right hand to your right thigh And then start to roll your left shoulder forward, your right shoulder back. Feel that opening through your TFL. Your groin on the right, your hip flexor on the left. And now try to peel that hip open by straightening your right arm. Two deep breaths. One more inhale in. Exhale, roll onto the balls of your right foot. Tuck your back toe. Inhale, easy twist. Plant your left hand down, right hand up. Yes. So now activate through that back knee and press your back heel over your toe mound. Deep inhaling. Exhale, release your hand on the right side of your right foot. Toe heel your right foot to the center of your mat. Inhale, extended pyramid. Point your toes towards your nose. It's almost like a wide-legged pyramid right here. Yeah, you don't need to get that back heel to the ground, but I want your right toes pointed towards your face. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, try to fold forward towards your shin. Option to use blocks underneath your hands. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, sink your chest closer towards your thighs. One more deep inhale. Exhale, start to bend deep in your front knee. Plant your right hand about a foot in front of your right foot. Inhale, half moon. Start to peel your hips open. Yeah, you might be a little wobbly, but guess what? That's okay. That's life. Now leave a micro bend in your right knee. That will help that stability and drive through your right heel. Option to use a water bottle block underneath that hand. Then open up through your chest. Deep inhale and bend deep in your front knee. Exhale, warrior two, land it soft and control. Yeah, and then hold right here. Now find some gratitude in that stability of this pose. So ground down through your feet. And even deeper, ground down through your back pinky toe. And then externally rotate your legs away from one another. Deep inhale in. Stay on your exhale, get lower. Yes, nice Susan. Now inhale, star. Turn your toes and your heels out, face the parking lot. Take a deep inhale in. Exhale, wide-legged forward fold, hinge forward and down. We'll be here plenty of times today, so no reason to get upside down right now. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold forward. Two more, inhale, half. Exhale, fold forward. Yeah, feel your body flow through. One more, inhale, half. Exhale, fold forward. Maybe bend deep into each knee. Open up through that groin. Now slowly walk your hands back towards the front of your mat, both hands on the inside of your right foot. Inhale, easy twist, left hand down, right hand up. We already did this today. Yes, now staying here, you know where you're going. Horizon lunge, start to pivot both your toes towards the sunflower wall. Yes, yeah, so both your toes towards the sunflower wall on the knife edge of both your feet. Yeah. Getting into those IT bands, y'all. Yeah, and point both toes towards sunflower wall. Yeah, now inhale as you make a rainbow above your head. Exhale, lower your hips down. It feels uncomfortable because those IT bands are tight. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, lower down. One more inhale, rise. Exhale, lower down. Now inhale, rise up, side plank. Bring your right foot to meet your left. Hold right here. Option to come down to one knee. But I want you to drive through your feet to lift your hips higher for four, three, high to low plank in two, and one, high to low plank, chaturanga dandasana. Beautiful, y'all. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Beautiful, double chaturanga. One, inhale in. Exhale, release that breath out. Inhale, lift your left leg high. Bend your knee, stack your hip. Take those giant circles with your left knee. It's warming up that hip. Go one direction, the other. Roll out that ankle. Yeah, release any nicks and cracks. Now inhale, three-legged dog. Exhale, knee to left tricep as high as you can. Hold for four. Yes, Debbie. Three, two, one. Inhale, three-legged dog. Send it back up. Exhale, knee to right tricep. Kick it through, fallen triangle. Yes, so take up space this morning. So slide your left foot towards the front of your space. Yes, leave. Take one deep inhale in. Exhale, plant your right hand down. Inhale, sweep your left leg high, three-legged dog. Exhale, step your left foot on the outside of your left hand. Option to keep this active, or you can drop your back knee, untuck your back toe. Either come to your palms or your forearms, lizard's lunge. Yeah, now make sure this is intentional. You should feel uncomfortable. Not painful, but uncomfortable. So with every inhale, lengthen. With every exhale, sink your hips closer to your mat. One more deep inhale in. Exhale, rise up to your palms. Take your left palm to your left thigh. Roll onto the pinky edge of your left foot, and then start to straighten your left arm, twisted lizard. Roll your right shoulder forward, your left shoulder back. Woo. Two deep breaths. This is working a whole lot, y'all. One more inhale. Exhale, roll back onto the ball of your left foot. Tuck your back toe. Inhale, easy twist, right hand down, left hand up. Yeah, and then hold and breathe right here. Now press your back kneecap towards the ceiling. Activate through your back leg. And almost like it's a wet rag, I want you to twist your torso, rinse it out by drawing your top shoulder down your back. One more inhale in. Exhale, release your left hand down. Toe heel your left foot to the center of your mat. Inhale, extended pyramid. Straighten both your legs. Yeah, and point your left toes toward your nose. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, send your chest closer towards your front chin. Two more deep breaths. With every inhale, retracting your shoulder blades halfway lift. With every exhale, sinking your torso closer towards your thigh. Now one more inhale. Exhale, start to walk your left hand about a foot in front of your left foot. Open up half moon. So peeling your hips open, but leave a little micro bend. Yeah, opposite hand down, Lee. There you go. I want you to find some grace. Our thoughts sometimes get too, wow, I'm bad at this, rather than I'm not warmed up, but I want to see what I can do. Take one deep inhale in. Exhale, step it back, warrior two. Beautiful, y'all. And then hold right here. Now feel all four corners of your feet. Feel that stability of not balancing. Yeah, but tuck your tailbone under and send your front knee towards your pinky toe. Open up. Inhale, star towards the sunflower wall. Toes inhales out. Take a deep inhale in. Exhale, hinge at your hips. Wide-legged forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold forward. Two more, inhale, half. Exhale, fold forward. Last one, inhale, half. Exhale, fold forward. Now slowly walk your hands to the front of your mat. Left foot in front, both your hands inside your left foot. Inhale, easy twist, right hand down, left hand up. Now we're going to that horizon lunge. So staying where you are, just pivot your feet so both your toes are towards the left side of your mat. Now make sure your big toes are up on both sides. So you're on the knife edge of both your feet. Inhale as you make a rainbow above your head. Exhale, lower down. Two more, inhale, rise. Exhale, lower down. One more, inhale, rise. And then bring your left foot to meet your right side plank. So how can you ground down to lift your hips higher? How can you get more uncomfortable to make yourself greater? Take a deep inhale in. Exhale, high to low plank, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Beautiful, y'all. Exhale, downward facing dog. Deep inhale in. Exhale, release it out. Now walk your feet in just a few inches. Gaze between your wrists, protract your shoulder blades. Four frog hops to the top of your mat. So kicking your booty up, trying to catch a little bit of air, shifting your shoulders over your wrists. Make sure you're landing with bent knees. Nice catch. And meet in a forward fold at the top of your mat. Beautiful, y'all. Woo! Beautiful. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Now inhale, chair pose. Sink your hips low, sweep your arms overhead. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, high to low plank, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, lift your right leg high. Bend your knee, stack your hip. Flip your dog. So now this is different than Wild Thing. Bend both your knees, ground down through your feet to lift your hips higher towards the ceiling. Beautiful, y'all. Take a deep inhale in. And then exhale, unflip your dog. Inhale, three-legged dog. Exhale, knee to right tricep. Love it, Debbie. Over to your left. Nope, over to your right, like a windshield wiper from left to right. Yes. So bringing your knee from left to right for four. Yeah. For three, kick it through to your left in two. And one, kick it through, fall in triangle over to your left. Yes, take up space. Deep inhale in, beautiful, y'all. Exhale, plant your left hand down. Inhale, sweep your right hand high, right leg high. Exhale, step your right foot between your hands this time. Inhale, easy twist, plant your left hand down, right hand up. Exhale, release it back down. Inhale, extended pyramid, point your right toes towards your nose. Yeah, getting rid of the lizard, we're warmed up. Take a deep inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, sink your chest closer towards your shin. Inhale, half moon, plant your foot, open up your hips. Leave a micro bend in your right knee. Yeah, two breaths here. One inhale in. Exhale, warrior two, slow and control. Beautiful, y'all. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, wide legged forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold forward. Walk your hands back to the front of your mat. Inhale, easy twist, left hand down, right hand up. Exhale, horizon lunge. Roll onto the pinky edge of both your feet. Inhale, make a rainbow above your head. Exhale, lower down. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, side plank option to tree your top leg. Take a deep inhale in. Exhale, tree chaturanga, keep that leg there, come into halfway. Then inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Deep inhale in. Open mouth, release that breath out. Inhale, lift your left leg high. Bend your knees, stack your hip. Flip your dog. Yes, now I want you to press your hip flexors towards the lights. Deep inhale in. Exhale, unflip your dog. Inhale, three-legged dog, flip your left leg high. Exhale, knee to left tricep. Now over to your right, then over to your left like a windshield wiper for four. Nice, using your core, three. Over to your right elbow in two, and one, kick it through, fall in triangle. Yeah, so over to your right. Take up space right here. Yeah, now deep inhale in. Exhale, plant your left hand down. Inhale, sweep your right hand down. Inhale, sweep your left leg high. Three-legged dog. Now exhale, step your left foot right between your hands. Inhale, easy twist, right hand down, left hand up. Exhale, release that hand down. Inhale, extended pyramid. Now tuck your left hip back, your right hip forward. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, send your chest closer towards your thigh. Inhale, bend your, deepen that front knee. Exhale, half moon, plant your left hand down. Peel your right hip open. Option to use a block. No ego amigos here, y'all. Take a deep inhale in. Exhale, warrior two, slow and control. Beautiful, y'all. Now inhale, star pose, toes in, heels out. Exhale, wide legged forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. One more, inhale, half. Exhale, forward fold. Now inhale, walk your hands to the front of your mat inside your left foot. Easy twist, left hand down, right hand down, left hand up. Exhale, horizon lunge. Woo, get into those IT bands. Yeah, you got it. Now inhale, exhale, lower your hips down. Inhale, exhale, lower them down. Inhale, side plank. Bring your front foot to meet your back. Yes, ground down through your feet. Option to stay here. Option to drop to one knee. Option to tree that top leg. But lift your hips high. Take a deep inhale in. Exhale, high to low plank, chaturanga dandasana, option to tree, chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog, y'all. Deep inhaling. Open mouth, release that breath out. Now inhale, walk your feet in just a little bit. Five frog hops to the top of your mat. Yes, so gazing between your wrists, try to catch a little bit of air. Kick your booty up. And then land with bent knees. Yes. Beautiful. Yes. Light handstand, y'all. Meet in a forward fold at the top of your mat. Beautiful. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, chair pose, sink your hips low, sweep your arms overhead. Exhale, bring your hands to heart center. Inhale, shift your chest bone. Exhale, prayer twist towards the right. Connect your left elbow to your right thigh. Now with every inhale, lengthen. With every exhale, rinse your torso out like it's a wet rag. Yeah, get rid of everything you don't need. Option to stay here. Option to take your right hand into a fist. Option to open up your arms or come into side crow or fallen angel. Whatever is in your practice today, I want you to go to your edge. Wherever you are, three deep breaths. Two more deep breaths. Beautiful, y'all. One more inhale in. Exhale, forward fold at the top of your mat. Bring your feet hip width distance apart. Take your palms, gorilla pose, palms underneath your feet. Now shift your weight into the balls of your feet. Let your head fall heavy. Now, like someone's pulling you up by your hips, stick your tailbone towards the ceiling. Now, staying in gorilla pose, inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, halfway lift in gorilla pose. Exhale, fold forward. Two more, inhale, half. Exhale, fold forward. Last one, inhale, half. Exhale, fall forward. Now, sink your chest to your thighs, bend deep in your knees. Boat pose. High boat pose. My favorite transition right now. Inhale, high boat. Exhale, low boat. Inhale, high. We got core. Exhale, low. Inhale, high. Take your hands behind your mat, fingers facing forward. Now take your heels all the way down. Draw your shoulders away from your ears. Take a deep inhale in. Exhale, drive your knees to your chest. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, crunch. It's down. And make sure you're tapping the floor each time. That increases your range of motion. So it's down and up. Yes, you can. You have 8, 7, 6, 5, I love it, 4, 3, 2, love it, 1, high boat right here. Low boat, hollow out your back, pulse it out here for 8, 7, yes you can, 6, 5, all the way down, 4, 3, 2, 1, inhale, lengthen. Exhale, cross one leg over the other. Cross your left leg over your right. Flex and activate that foot. Take your hands behind your head. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, crunch your right elbow to your left knee. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, crunch. So working those obliques. It's down and up. Now make sure you're gazing up towards the ceiling, not crunching your chin in. Yes, it's down, up. Exhale as you crunch up. Your abs, they need air. Breathe. For 8, 7, 6. You have 5, 4, Charlie Angel your fingers, and 3, yes you can. And 2, 1, Charlie Angel your fingers to the left, 8, 7, 6, pulse, 5, 4, 3, hold in 2, yes you can, and 1, hold for 4, yes you can, 3, 2, 1, inhale, lengthen. Yes, maybe windshield wiper your legs and then cross the opposite one over. Right leg over, hands behind your head. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, crunch your left to right. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, crunch it down, up. Make sure you're gazing straight up. Do not crunch your chin in, that's just straining your neck. So it's up and down, feeling this in your left oblique. It's up and down, exhale. inhale as you lift. Exhale. Exhale. You have 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Charlie Angel, your fingers. 3, 2, 1. Pulse it up. Pulse and pulse for 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Holding one. Hold for 4. You can do anything for 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Inhale, lengthen. Whew. Now, supine crow, my new favorite. Bring your elbows to your thighs. It's like you're doing crow pose, but you're upside down. Hollow out your back. It's my favorite. Inhale. And now just start rocking up and down your spine. And keep your elbows and your knees connected. Yep. Just rocking back and forth. You can use that momentum, but make sure to keep your elbows, thighs, and your elbows connected. Yeah. So you feel how you have to hollow out your back? That's how you're going to do it in crow pose. Coming up. You have 4. You're popping up into chair pose in 3. Yes, you are. In 2. On your last one, gain that momentum and pop into chair pose. Yes, y'all. So strong. Take a deep inhale in. Exhale, bring your hands to heart center. Inhale, shift forward. Exhale, prayer twist towards the parking lot. Yeah, option to take that hand into a fist. Option to open your arms, but I want you to sink your hips low. Yeah, hips low, heart high. 2 deep breaths. Option to go into an arm balance. 2 more breaths. Nice bow. 1 more inhale in. And then exhale, forward fold at the top of your mat. Bring your toes out, your heels in. Sink low, yogi squat. Option to place a block underneath your sacrum. Yeah, now draw your shoulders away from your ears and send your elbows, your triceps, outside your thigh, inside your thighs. And then maybe rock side to side. Yeah, get into those glutes and hip flexors. 1 inhale in. Exhale, crow. So to do crow, you can place your block underneath your feet. Grip your mat with your fingertips. Bend your elbows. Send your your knees to your triceps. Gaze way in front of your mat. Press the earth away from you and all your weights come into your finger pads. Maybe you lift one, maybe you lift the other. But pull your belly button and press the earth away from you. Maybe you go to headstand. Maybe you shoot back to chaturanga, but you have 5 deep breaths to do what you want. We'll all meet back in downward facing dog. Beautiful, y'all. So strong. Beautiful, y'all. We'll all meet back in down dog. You want to jump back to chaturanga? This is your practice, y'all. Take a deep inhale in. Exhale it out. Chopping things with my towel now. All right, inhale, lift your right leg high. Walk your hands further towards your feet. So walk them towards your feet, so your heels all the way down on your mat. Then bring your right knee to right tricep. Plug your elbows in like we did last time, taking our torso to our triceps. We're going into hurdler's pose. Notice my left tricep is holding my torso up. Also notice how close my nose is to my mat. And then you shift your weight from the heels of your hands to your finger pads. So it's a shift in weight from the heels to your finger pads. Again, look how close my face is. So option to use that momentum from three-legged dog to try hurdler's pose, you can straighten that leg. You can also do lizard's lunge. Walk your right arm underneath your left. So your shoulder is underneath your right knee. Then you bend your elbows, start to bring your torso to your triceps. And then you shift forward. Either way, you need that leg far up on your tricep. There you go. You got it. Yep, it's all about pinning your chest. Susan, you got it. Yes, you got it. You got it. Beautiful, y'all. When you're done playing, you're gonna be in lizard's pose. So what we did earlier,
back knee untucked, just hanging out right here. If you want to keep trying hurdlers, go for it. We'll be here for 3 deep breaths. And right here, I want you to celebrate those little victories, because there's a lot to say that we can't do, especially in this season of our life. But what's important is that we really celebrate and inject some gratitude in those little things. Getting one step further than you were the time before. Rather than focusing on the whole staircase, focusing on step by step. One inhale. Exhale, rise up to your palms, twisted lizard. Roll onto the pinky edge of your right foot. Open up through your torso. Woo. Deep inhaling. Exhale, roll back onto your right foot. Tuck your back toe, engage your back leg. Inhale, easy twist. Beautiful, y'all. And then exhale, bring your right hand down, toe heel your right foot to the center of your mat. Inhale, extended pyramid. Point your right toes towards your nose. Deep inhaling. Exhale, bring it back down. Inhale, half moon, launch off your back leg. Last one on this side. So notice the difference between your first and last. Peel your hips open, flex and activate your toes towards the parking lot. Deep inhaling. Exhale, warrior two. Beautiful, y'all. Inhale, star. Exhale, wide-legged forward fold. You have 5 deep breaths. You can feel the stability of your feet. You can take a headstand if you want to get upside down. You can take a twist by planting one hand down, peeling the other hand off. Or you can take your hand around your opposite ankle and get even further into that twist, maybe taking a bind. But do what your body needs today, not what it needed yesterday. New month, new you, man. 2 more deep breaths. Saw that, Susan. 1 more inhale in. Exhale, start to walk your hands to the front of your space. Inhale, easy twist, left hand down, right hand up. Exhale, horizon lunge. Yeah, so point both your toes towards that sunflower wall. Just this little twist. Inhale, rise. Exhale, side plank. Bring your right foot to meet your left. Now peel your top foot off your bottom. Plant it behind you, wild thing. Open up your heart this time. Straighten that one leg. Beautiful, y'all. Take a deep inhale in. Exhale, unflip your dog, 3-legged dog. High to low plank, chaturanga as you exhale. Inhale, up dog. And then meet all back in a downward facing dog, y'all. So beautiful. 1 inhale in. Exhale, release it out. Inhale, lift your left leg high. Start to walk your hands closer towards your feet. Yes, now take your left knee to left tricep. And then hold here. Dig your elbows in towards one another. Start to send your torso down so it's held up by your triceps. Maybe you shift forward. But you're on your finger pads, so it's from the heels to the finger pads. It's easier if you use the momentum from 3-legged dog to just pop up, or you can come from lizard's lunge by walking your shoulder underneath your knee and then coming into the same pose. But wherever you are, try it out, and we're gonna meet back in lizard's pose, just normal lizard, coming down to your forearms. There you go, Anne. Woo, beautiful. Come back into lizard's pose when you're done playing. Take 2 deep breaths. 1 more inhale. Exhale it out. Rise up to your palms, twisted lizard. Start to open up your hip, right shoulder forward, left shoulder back. Take a deep inhale in. Exhale, roll back onto the ball of your left foot. Toe heel it to the center. Tuck your back toe, easy twist. Right hand down, left hand up. Now I want you to feel your thoracic spine twist out anything it doesn't need from August. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, twist it all out. And then release your left hand down. Inhale, extended pyramid. Yeah, left toes towards your nose. Try to sink your right heel down. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, sink your chest closer towards your thigh. One more inhale. Exhale, start to bend deep in that front knee, runner's lunge. Inhale, half moon, tent your left finger pads, open up, peel your hips off. You have four deep breaths right here. So without forcing anything, but trying to open your practice a little bit up right now. So we don't get anywhere new if we don't experience anything new in our practice. One more deep inhale in. Exhale, warrior two. Beautiful, y'all. Now inhale, star. This time interlace your hands behind your back. Seal your palms together. Take a deep inhale in. Exhale, wide-legged forward fold with a bind behind your back. Yeah, feel your shoulder blades. And now seal your palms together like you're clapping your hands behind you. Beautiful, y'all. Shift your weight into the balls of your feet. Let your hamstrings and calves light up. Two more deep breaths. One more inhale in. Exhale, release that bind. Walk your hands towards your front foot. Pivot towards the front of the room. Inhale, easy twist. Right hand down, left hand up. Exhale, horizon lunge. Nice bow. Now lower your hips down. Inhale, rise up, side plank. Bring your left foot to meet your right. Beautiful, y'all. Now peel your top foot off, plant it behind you, wild thing. Open up your heart. Inject some gratitude in your practice today. Take a deep inhale in. Exhale, unflip, inhale, three-legged dog. Exhale, high to low plank, chaturanga dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Whew. Inhale, lift your right leg high. Exhale, half pigeon on the right. So bring your right chin parallel to the top of your mat. Yeah, option to do a supine figure four or place a block underneath your sacrum. Now inhale as you sit up straight and tall. Feel that little lengthening through your QL. And then exhale, start to hinge forward. Let everything melt into your mat. And I want you to notice if anything is built up in those hip flexors. We keep a lot of tension stored in them. Just allow this space to release it. So noticing if there's any emotions, any feelings that arise, and acknowledging them, owning them, but not letting them define you, letting them release. Don't let this pandemic define your year. Let this be a story that people will hear and understand how you built your resiliency rather than how you crumbled. One inhale in. Exhale it out. Now slowly rise up to your palms. Tuck your back toe, engage your back leg. And then inhale, sweep your right leg high to the sky. Small meet back in downward facing dog. Inhale, lift your left leg high. Exhale, half pigeon to the left. Beautiful, y'all. Now make sure evenly between both hips, option to use a towel or a block. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, sink your torso towards the ground. Right here, take inventory of how your body feels. And then acknowledge your greatness. Acknowledge that there are a million reasons why you can't show up on your mat. A million of excuses. But find some gratitude right here, right now, to own your greatness. Give yourself credit. Celebrate the little things. two more deep breaths. One more inhaling. Exhale it out. Now slowly rise up to your palms. Tuck your back toe, engage your back leg. Inhale, three-legged dog, sweep your left leg back up. And then exhale, downward facing dog. Beautiful, y'all. Now inhale, gaze through your hands. Exhale, step, walk, float, however you want to get through your hands, all the way onto your back. Lay all the way down, vertebrae by vertebrae. Your head be the last thing to come down. We're gonna take supine cow face pose. So cross your right knee over your left, almost like cow face pose, but we're down on our back. Take your inner arch of your one foot, the inner arch of your other, and then pull them closer towards your chest. Woo. Feel your outer glutes release, and then start to lift your tailbone off. Rock side to side. Flex and activate your feet. And then take your hands out to the side. Let your left leg fall long, option to keep it bent. And then supine twist, guide your right knee over to the left. Gaze over towards your right hand. Option to cactus your right arm and your left arm. Get into your shoulder blades. Deep inhale in. And then exhale, come back to center. And then this time cross your opposite leg over for that supine cow face pose. So grab the outer edges of your feet and then drive them closer towards your chest. Maybe rock side to side. So you'll feel this in your outer hips, in your glutes. Take a deep inhale in. Then exhale, let your right leg fall out long in front of you. Supine twist, guide your left knee over your right. Option to cactus your arm or extend it beside you. Deep inhaling. And then exhale, roll onto your back. Happy baby, as you grab the outer edges of your feet. And then lift your tailbone off your mat. Sink your weight into that low back. Get into that lumbar spine. Maybe extend one leg and the other. And then inhale as you bring your knees into your chest. Give yourself a big hug. Appreciate, find some gratitude for showing up. No matter if your what your practice looks like, what the situation is, creating this space to show up for yourself and declare, acknowledge it, and make sure to create it for the rest of this month. Take a deep inhale in. Exhale, Shavasana. Lay flat on your mat. Let everything go. Remove your tongue from the roof of your mouth. Release your palms up. There's something you need to let go. Take your palms down if you need to feel a little grounded. Shavasana. Thank you. this will pass. Not because the world is returning to what it was, but because we'll adapt to what is. There are no promises about tomorrow, what it will look like or feel like. There are only the guarantees we can make based on what we know, which is that the human psyche is malleable, our resilience is immeasurable, and our potential is to re-acclimatize is limitless. While you're in the middle of a dark night, it feels like the dawn is impossible, when it is in fact inevitable. The new day will not look like the days that have passed. And the unknowingness is what's scary, but it's also a gift. So use this time to reset, to reevaluate what you want, to celebrate those little things that maybe you didn't do before this time. Maybe you took them for granted. Celebrate those little things because that's what creates your empire. That's what creates those big things in your life. But inject gratitude in every situation. If you're ready to move on with the rest of your Tuesday, start to bring movement back into your body, starting with your breath. Take one giant inhale in through your nose. And then open mouth, release that breath out. And then start to wiggle your fingers and your toes. Point your toes towards the front of the room. Stretch your arms overhead for a full body stretch. Your second wake up of the day, feeling a bit different than your first. Then roll over to your right side in fetal pose. So bring your knees into your chest. Use your arm as a little pillow. Pause right here. We end our practice each class in Shavasana, in corpse pose, the death of our practice. And then roll into fetal pose to represent rebirth, new beginnings. To acknowledge this new month as a new opportunity to reset, to build resilience, to make this 2020 our year of regrowth, rather than focusing on those things you can't do, but celebrating those things you can. Let this be your year. Use your left palm, press you up to a seated position facing the front of your space. Roll your shoulders down your back, bring your hands to your heart center, and keep your eyes closed. We'll seal our practice today just as we started with one cleansing breath. So inhale everything you want to bring with you from today's practice. And then exhale everything you want to leave on your mat out your mouth. And bring your hands to your third eye center and pause right here. The light, the love, the teacher in me sees, honors, and absolutely adores the light, the love, the teacher in each and every one of you. We bow together and say namaste. Namaste. Namaste, y'all. How y'all feeling? alive? Alive? I won't be here for the next week. I'll be in New Jersey.